guys. So not only is this wrapped in rose gold, my favorite, and a really pretty bag. My husband actually ordered it for me. I thought, because I ordered from MAC before, and I've never seen a bag like this. So my husband actually paid extra for this. It has rose gold inside. I love rose gold, hence my ring is rose gold and everything in my room. And then this pretty bag for it. And then I just put this, because this is like the you know, the bill or whatever, not bill, the receipt or whatever. And then my husband's like, you know, did you look at that? And I was like, no, babe. So when I opened it, this is what he wrote. I love you, my wife. Enjoy. Aww. He always thinks of, like, the little things to make me, like, you know, happy. So I appreciate that. And I will be saving this. But I thought that was so sweet. So not only did I get my favorite color, the rose gold and everything, and the wrapping paper, I got a note from my honey. So I'm very, very grateful. Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel, Everything Girly XO. Today I have an amazing haul, and I've been dying to open these boxes, but I didn't. and I'm talking about a collection from Selena, from the MAC collection. So excited, so stay tuned. Okay, so as everyone knows, MAC came out with another collection to celebrate her 25th anniversary. And I was fortunate enough to get some of the first collection. I've showed it in previous videos. I have the eyeshadow, two of them. I'm actually wearing the eyeshadow, and this is Selena. Sorry, this is the color, and this is purple. I'm actually wearing that. I have this one, I have the pink one, Fotos y Recuerdos. And then I have two of her lipsticks. This is Con Mala Flor. And this one is Dreaming of You. And also, I forgot to show you another video. I actually have the powder blush. And this one is Tecno Cumbia. And that's it. So I've used it a few times. I forgot to show you in the other video. And I did, I do have an eyeliner too, but I can't find it. But yeah, so like I said, I was fortunate enough to get some of the first collection. It sold out really fast, and this one sold out so fast. My husband was on one computer and I on another one. He basically got me the whole collection, so I'm very grateful. I know that it's a lot of money, the collections. But some of them, like, they're not going to have them again. Like, this one was a new collection, but not, like, not anything that she came out with before. So I just feel like this one is special. You know, just certain collections that are not going to happen again. Like, the Mariah one I got. Which one? The Selena one. So there's some things, like, you know, they're not going to happen again. So I just feel like, why not just get them? And I'm fortunate my husband was able to get me almost all the collection. It sold out so fast. The vault, so if you are not sure, they came up with a vault, and that sold out, I think, in 3 minutes on Instagram. It was $300, and it came in like this special, like, holographic box, and then it came with the makeup bag as well. And the whole collection was $300. I mean, that's pretty much how much everything is together, but yeah, but it sold out in 3 minutes. So obviously, you know, you had to be like, I don't know, someone to get it, or just waiting right there. So you know, I didn't get that, but I was fortunate to get almost pretty much everything from her collection. And then the makeup bag, then they released it to everybody else a couple days ago. Makeup bag was sold out, and I tried to get it. It was cute. It was like a little black makeup bag, and it had like rhinestones, like the shape of her bustier bra, which is like a famous thing from her movie. But I didn't get it, so, but it's okay, because I got this, and I'm very, very fortunate. And I'm sure they'll probably come up with it again, and if not, I could just have, you know, go on Etsy or something like that and get a Selena makeup bag. So it's no biggie, but I am fortunate enough that I got a lot of the stuff. I got everything pretty much. So yeah, so details, my eyeshadow, I use like I said, the Selena makeup. The glitter, I use the Kylie Stormy collection glitter. I'm using my lashes, and those were from, look at the box, oh, right here. I'll put everything down in the description below. They're from this one. It's perfect if you're just starting out to use lashes. I mean, it was pretty much easier. They last, and it was everything is magnet, so it was good. So I recommend them. I'll put it down in the link below. And let's get to why we're all here. Well, why I'm here. And oh, my shirt is from, Walmart. So yeah. And I was trying to go with the whole pink and purple flow. So hopefully I did a good job. So let's open up this one. This one actually just got two things. And then he got the rest of them. So yeah. So I'm gonna open this one. And look, I didn't open it up, I promise. I was tempted to open it up because I just wanted to see it. I mean, I seen it, you know, majority online. But nothing like seeing it in person. But I didn't touch it, I promise. So, see? It's taped. And I wasn't gonna... I know some people will probably tape it and then retape it again. I'm not going through all that. But yeah, opened it. Alright. Look how cute! Mech. Oh my god, so pretty. Okay, and then you know if you order from MAC, they always give you samples. So, this one. Oh, play. Hold on, I'm sorry. Alright. So, I got the Fixin setting spray. I mean, you can just do it. It's good to have, like, on the in the makeup bag. And you want to carry anything big. So, I like those. I always use these usually. Yeah, it's somewhere on here. Let me show you. I always do these or the other one, so I like them. All right, so oh my god, look how pretty. It's like hologram. Oh my god, hologram, translucent, you know what I mean. Oh my god. Okay, all right, so this one I got was the Siempre Selena. This was, I think, a lip gloss, and this is the lip gloss, and this is the lip liner. Look how pretty. You see how hard it is to use these things? Because look how pretty they come. So pretty. That's the box. Oh, wait. That's the box of the other one. Yeah. This one is red. I'm going to swatch the other stuff. I'm not going to swatch everything because I don't have enough room. This is just red. I figure why not. I've been, you know, embracing different colors and everything, so I figure I could wear this one day, right? And put that back. This is so pretty. I mean, the details is just, and everything is like raised, you can feel it. So that one's that one, and then this is the liner. This is Selenaville. Okay, look how pretty. Wow, this is the same kind of red. But very, very pretty. I love like the color and everything. That one. Sorry for the outside, my one's open. Okay. Alright. Alright, so that was the two that I got. Right? Okay. I'm surprised my dog is over there. He usually is right here with me, but he's in the living room, so excuse me. Matching the theme. That was on purpose. I really have that scissor here. Like anybody's gonna return this. Pretty. I'm so dramatic. Whoa, I've never seen that. Sorry, I'm excited. Oh my god, look how pretty. Oh my god, I've never seen anything like this. This is freaking cute. It's like rose gold inside too. Oh my god, it feels so special. And it's from MAC. Wow, that is beautiful. Oh my god, I don't want to open it, but it's have to. All right, so very specially wrapped in here and then in here. So he'll hear the rumble paper. He'll come in here to get something for him. Oh my God, I love that. Oh my God, that's so pretty. And I love rose gold. Look at that. Okay. All right, I'm putting it in my lap because I don't want to drop it. Am I crooked? Hopefully not crooked. I don't know. I know you guys can see it. Hold on. There. Whoa. That'd be a good thumbnail. Okay. Okay. Oh, it's probably this. What is this? Oh, the sample. The free sample. I got the Studio Fix Powder Plus Foundation. So the powder and the foundation. Oh, that's cool. Wait. Oh, powder foundation. So that's cool. All right. I'm going to start with the big things because I'm excited about them. Okay. Look at that. Oh my God. I love it. So this is the eyeshadow palette. I'm very excited about this. So actually, this is how, if you haven't seen, I'm sure you have, this is, oh, I don't want to even touch it. This is how, sorry, I had to clean it off. This is how the makeup bag is. So picture like this, but in a bag. Oh my God. Oh my God. Look, the film is her. Sorry. Is beautiful. Oh, look at that. Sorry, my nose is just ugh. Oh, you gonna put that? I don't know what that's for. Oh my God, a sticker. Oh my God, that's beautiful. God bless her. Okay. Oh, so the powder came out a little bit. I mean, it's fine. You can just dust it off. I'm not gonna like cry about that. Because you could just take it off. It's not like anything is broken. So let me just use that. Look at that. Oh my God. All right. So let me just show you the colors. And then I'll do a swatch. So the eyes, the colors are Me Siento Muy Excited. What? I can't say that. I can't say that. Te amo. Captive heart. Me siento muy excited. Oh, I'm sorry. The palette is called Me siento muy excited. So sorry about that. And then one of the colors is Me siento muy excited. Como de extraño. Live in concert. It's a Texas thing. Y los dinos. So those are the colors. All right. So I'm going to swatch. I just swatched two of them. I don't want to touch it. Look at the glitters. That is beautiful. I'm gonna do one of the glitters. Oh my God, it's so pretty. Ooh. That's pretty. And I'll do the pink. Ooh. That has pigment on it. Look at that. Those are color, pretty colors. Okay. So, I'm going to put that back. I don't want to do a whole thing. Because I don't even want to touch this right now until I'm going to use it. So, but, I mean, they're beautiful colors as you can see. Oh, I love the detail. Look at that. I love that. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. All right. And then the second one that I'm excited about is the Extra Dimension Skin Finish. Same thing. And this one is called La Leyenda. Oh my god. This feels pretty. It feels pretty. Look at that! This is beautiful! There she goes again! Oh my god, so cute. And look, it's in a flower. Wow, look at that. Beautiful. Beautiful. I love the detail. Like, I'm all about details and just, I don't know. And especially for someone like her. Like, her sister put every single thought into everything. Because the last collection came out a couple years ago. That was, like, probably 2016, probably. 2017. So, it's been a while. And I read that even when they were doing the other collection, her sister had already, you know, like, already was thinking about this collection. You know, so a long time to really think about it through. But that's awesome. Oh, I thought it was a dent, but it's not. I thought it was a dent, but that's part of the flower. See? And if you didn't... Is that on here? Oh, no. This is beautiful. Wow. Okay. So that's that one. And then... The rest, obviously, are lipsticks and everything. So I'm excited. All right, so this one is a lip liner. I can tell by the box, obviously. And this one is Entre a Mi Mundo. It's like a pretty mauve color. That's pretty. You probably won't see it, but... That's pretty. Drawing on my arm. Like a more brown color. That's pretty. Alright. Okay. Alright. Oops. Sorry, it's falling. No fall. Alright. So this is a lip glass. Which is MAC, they call lip glass. Hey Dad Pizza. It's in the movie. You can't see it, but yeah. This song is sad. Sorry, but it is sad. That was the last song in their, the last song in the movie. Got that one. Ooh, glittery. That is beautiful. All MAC's lip glass smell the same. This one is kind of like the Mariah lip. Like, they smell the same. Same smell. Am I the only one who smells them? But yeah. That's pretty. I have to get a whole new thing for this collection. This is where I have my Stormy collection in this little thing. And my Mariah is in here. I have the Aladdin collection. They're all around. All right. This one is liquid lip color. And this one is Big Bertha. I'm thinking talking about the van. The tour bus, I think. Oh, that's pretty. That's pretty. Kind of like a mauve color too. That's pretty. Sorry. I always do that. Alright. Okay. This is matte lipstick. This is Queen of Cumbia. Oh! Also, they have a different look. These are the lipsticks. Oh my god, how pretty. That's red. That is pretty. Wow. And look, it's a flower. You can see it, it's a flower. Oh, that is cute. All right. Okay. This is Frost Lipstick. Oh. Inolvidable. That's the name of it. Cute. Oh, it has a shine to it. Look how pretty. This is light, like a sheer color. That's pretty. Same smell. Beautiful. Alright, this is a retro matte lip color. Dame un beso. You can see that. Oh, that's pretty. Wow. I'm running out of room. That's pretty. That's a nice, like, summer color. Okay. All right. This is another lip gloss. And this is Bidi Bidi Bum Bum. Okay. That is pretty. Simple color. Great to go over, like, a lipstick or something. It's cute. I'm not gonna swatch it because obviously it's a similar color to like any kind of lip gloss, kind of like this one, so that's pretty. Okay, and this one is Cream Sheen Lipstick, Selena Vive. That's the name of it. Ooh, this is a nice neutral color. That's pretty. I'm not gonna swatch it because I'm like running out of room, but that's pretty. That's a pretty new color. I like that. That one thing I've seen right now, I'm like, oh, like everything I could see, you know, myself wearing. All right, this is a lip gloss and this is the washing machine. Where her mom teaches her how to do the dance. That's cute. Clear. A nice clear lip gloss. This is good when you don't feel like doing much or putting much on. Bam. Or to make your lip gloss a little bit shiny. You know what? I'm gonna actually use it. Why not? Oh, color a little bit. Made a little bit shinier. Alright. And the color I have on is an Ulta color. Simple, matte color. Nothing fancy. Alright, and the last one is La Reina. Let's see this one. Pretty brown. I'll swatch this one. Ooh. It goes on so smooth too. I like that. That is pretty. Very, very pretty. And that's it. That is it. Thank you so much for watching. I can't wait to play with makeup. As I've said before, I'm still learning about makeup. So I'm excited to be able, fortunate to have a husband like my husband. And you know, who supports me and wants to see me happy and just getting me things, you know, to help boost my confidence and everything. You know, I want to play with makeup and be better at it. I think I've come a long way, definitely, from just doing, like, you know, eyeliner, sorry, or just doing mascara. And I just want to get better at it and just feel even more confident in what I'm doing. So I'm very much excited. So I hope you enjoy my video. I'll post all the links below. All the rest of the MAC makeup. I'll just see if they have anything else left in the Celine Connection. And I'll tag it into my description box. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know. Comment what was your favorite thing. What do you want to see more of? And thank you so much for watching.